Thank you. Thank God the boy's not alone.
Thank you. on the ground. Can't keep these fellas down. Pulling me down the cupboard, tweaking them down, running this game down.
Yeah. damaged it pretty bad. And one day, he fell down, smacked his head on the concrete, went into a coma for a little while. When he came back out, he had no desire to do drugs again. And he believes he's an angel. Hadn't seen him in many years. We went and saw him recently. And he said, "Les, you know, I really like that song where you got mud in your mouth." So now when I play this song, I think of my uncle, Angel Al.
Thank you.
F-G-H, I got a gal with Tony and Lyle, drummer in there, who sings a new pack of songs that you need from 5 to 2. F-G-H, I got a friend, and we'll save the band, and then 55 stops with a trunk never ends, and a basic 5 to 2. Said it's y'all, man, you might put a spin. Says I don't believe the fan, no goddamn rant. I swore the way it is, break goddamn straight. Buy my own damn house in Kalamazoo.
Yeah.
and gentlemen. Prince. So, we've been backstage debating which song we should play for our last encore song here for Snowcore 98. And yes, we will be heading up to the snow tomorrow. And I hope to see each and every one of you flailing down the mountain. So here are your options. Unfortunately, we can't, you know, pass out ballots and get everybody to vote on their favorite tune, but Southbound Packenair, where Jerry was raised earlier. See, I personally wanted to play Southbound Packenair, but you kids and your goddamn hits. Damn radio singer.